Hey, how's it going, everybody? David here, and welcome to the Best Damn Reaction channel on YouTube. And today, I'm going to be reacting to the Deadpool Red Band trailer. So many pieces up back together now. What's your vision? I know I'm a little late to it, especially because, like, you know, it's probably not going to be up for another couple of hours because it takes my computer a while to render and stuff like that. But I was busy all day, so I missed the release, and I'm sorry this is coming so late. So let's go ahead and get this in. One, two, three, go.
I love you, Wade Wilson. We can fight this.
You're right. Cancer's only my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without.
He's like fucking Lance Armstrong. Got it all at the same fucking
what if
time.
I told you we can make you better. You're a fighter. We can give
wait, is he already disfigured? I thought he went in. Oh, wait, no, okay. Never mind.
Make you a superhero.
You just promise you'll do right by me so I can do right by someone else.
And please don't make the super suit green or animated.
One thing that never survives this place is a sense of humor.
We'll see about that, Posh Spice.
Oh, come on. You gonna leave me all alone here with less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
Oh, shit. I already know I'm gonna love the character. Wait. This is directly from the test footage. It was awesome. And it definitely looks way better real.
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed.
Ryan Reynolds is Deadpool.
Got the right idea. He wore the brown pants.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, they're gonna be gory too. Give it to you. He had the fucking bullet wound. Oh, Colossus? Is that his name?
It reads like
Colossus.
Old lady pants in here.
Sounds like you have a dick in your mouth.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, man.
You are hard to look at.
Like a testicle with teeth.
You look like Freddy Krueger face fucked a topographical map of Utah.
Exactly.
Oh, my God. So they're gonna include mutants. That's good. Oh shit, man. This movie is gonna be fucking awesome.
Oh, I'm touching myself today.
Oh my god. It's gonna be fucking epic. Fuck.
You are haunted.
He looks familiar
like
too.
An avocado had sex with an older avocado.
Thank you.
Oh my god. All I can say is fucking thank you, Ryan Reynolds. Ryan Reynolds was the guy who was trying to get this project off the ground, and everything that I'm seeing is fucking gold. This movie looks like it's gonna be the fucking shit, and they're gonna do Deadpool justice. Like, He is really close to being the same damn character as he is in the comics. They do a lot of stuff in the comics that I don't think they're going to do in the movie. For example, Deadpool, well, they're both the same guy, but Deadpool breaks the fourth wall. He is known to, like, look at the reader and say, hey, you paid for this shit? Like, you paid $4.99 for this comic book? Well, this is a bad issue. Like, he'll joke at the... He'll have sidebars with the audience. I don't know if they're going to do that for the movie. I don't think they would. That's not something that I feel has... I don't think that would transfer well to film. But everything else that they're doing, everything that I'm seeing is nothing but utter gold. Thank you, Ryan Reynolds, for getting this project off the ground. Deadpool is one of those characters that... He has such a large following. But at the same time, you're not sure if you should go ahead and do it. Because Deadpool is really gory, really sexual. Like, he makes a lot of innuendos and stuff like that. He's just such an outlandish character. And we're finally going to see him for the first time. And I say the first time because that piece of shit in the Wolverine movie was not Deadpool. That was not fucking Deadpool. That was a caricature of a caricature of Deadpool. Like, that would be an Elseworlds Deadpool. That's like Earth. Oh, wait, DC does Earths. So, what are the, in the Marvel Universe, what are the different worlds called? Fuck it. That version of Deadpool does not exist to me. That Wolverine movie had a lot of problems with it. And you know what disappoints me about the Wolverine movie? It was so good up until he gets the adamantium. Go back and watch X-Men Origins Wolverine. The whole film, up until he has the operation to get the adamantium grafted onto his bones, is good. Like, there's good storytelling. It flows well. There's good acting on everybody's part. Ryan Reynolds did a badass job as Wade Wilson in when they were in that little squad. And then Wolverine goes and he gets the adamantium claws, and then he meets Ma and Pa Kent for some reason. I know they weren't really Ma and Pa Kent, but that's just what I'm calling them. And then the movie gets so fucking cheesy, it's more explosions, the story goes out of whack, and then they fucking raped Deadpool, that thing that was supposed to be Deadpool. But I'm going too far into a fucking tangent. Okay, this movie is gonna make Deadpool great in film, because he's already great in the comics. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and share this video, and I will see you guys next time. Yeah.